What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Young MC Busta Move. So yeah, it's already got the video pulled up. Like on my handy dandy headphones. All right. I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
Boss it.
Fellas, try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down because you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served in your stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then your ass so much, you split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking, sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move.
Hey! This is a freaking vibe. Lord, if you hear this chair squeaking, sorry, I need some WD-40. Anyway, oh my goodness, let's keep it going.
Just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move.
Vibe, oh my god.
Break it down for me, fellas.
The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start flicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kind of cute, so she winks back. And now you're feeling really firm because the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts stomping. Says she want to dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do G bust the move.
Yeah. right. Oh my God, that's a treasure. Let me stop the screen recording, honey. Oh my God. No, he did not. See, at first I was like, when in the beginning, I kind of thought it was going to be like talking more about like busting a move. When they said bust a move, the originally you would think it has to do with a dance move, right? Then after that, when it starts showing all these girls coming up and making their move, it made me feel like, oh, well, do they mean like make a move on the person? And then after that, this video was funny. I don't know. I don't know if I'm the only one who laughed at this video. And if I am, I'd be ashamed of myself. But it was funny. The song is funny, too. Oh, no, not the bridesmaid left the dang groom sitting there for the... Oh, and the best man is a cold piece of work, too. Whew. Excuse me, honey. That's funny. Oh, y'all. Sorry if I sound a little off. My voice is a little hoarse. All right, but that'll never stop the grind, honey. But this was the whole vibe. It made, like, this the dance that you would have, you know, get up and tear it up or something, okay? Right after I put some WD-40 on this chair, okay? That dance made me want to tear some stuff up, honey. That was amazing. Oh, my gosh. That was fun. Like, I can imagine this being played at parties or something. Like, I feel like this is a song, like, once it gets played, you get up and be like, ah! You know what I mean? I just feel like that would be the part, with the time when you do that. You get me? That's amazing. Ooh. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. This was hilarious. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Push the bell notification so you guys will be updating another video. If you're not part of TGS family, don't cut people over there. Don't build them people with us. If you guys don't talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all my social medias. If you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. And I do have 4 other YouTube channels, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. I love you guys. And my intro and outro is my brother's song, so go ahead and check it out. I love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye.
I can go. I'll miss another second, not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel. Tell her I love.